There are well-known guidelines to help a better sleep. Many people already know them well. But our life does not always go ideal.
You know that it's time to sleep, but in your real life, many things don't let you sleep at the recommended time. Many previous works recommend standard sleep guidelines as is, under the assumption that you live a standard routine life, and therefore you can comply if you're willing to. But what if your real life does not go standard? For example, your job requires you to work at late hours. Then standard sleep guidelines are incompatible with your life. The problem is, standard sleep guidelines don't tell you about plan B that fits your irregular life. You're on your own, just taking sleep in a greedy way, which may not be optimal and degrade your daytime alertness. We address that standard sleep guidelines only work for people with standard routine life. If you're not one of them, you need different sleep guidelines that are actionable in your real life, even though less ideal than standards. In this light, we propose SleepGuru, a real-life actionable and personalized sleep planning system. SleepGuru pursues optimal coexistence of one's healthy sleep and her real-life constraints. According to the sleep physiology, our feelings of sleepiness or awake a long time are governed by two bodily systems. Circadian rhythm, governed by melatonin secretion, which follows the daily sunlight cycles. Homeostatic sleep drive, governed by adenosine concentration in our brain, which increases in wake and decreases in sleep. Taking the difference between these two bodily systems, we can evaluate the sleep pressure, a quantified measure of sleepiness. On top of these physiological models, SleepGuru computes personally optimized sleep schedules, minimizing daytime sleepiness level while not sleeping too much. SleepGuru's optimization considers your real-life constraints. Calendar events should not conflict with sleep schedules. Also, upon the user's physical exercise, SleepGuru adjusts the sleep drive curves to reflect how the exercise impacts sleep. Here is Jung-un, a PhD student. For her, irregular sleeps are inevitable because of uneven project milestones, paper dues, and meetings with remote collaborators in foreign time zone. Let's see how SleepGuru guides her to sleep better. From the smart band and the online calendar, her physical activity and calendar events are imported to the SleepGuru server in real time, triggering the server to compute personally optimal sleep timings. These sleep schedules are populated on Jung-un's calendar so that she can easily check. Given the recommended sleep schedules, Jung-un may wonder why those are optimal, or she may want to seek for alternative plans in case her constraints change. SleepGuru provides alternative sleep plans with sleepiness predictions through a dashboard interface. It is time to sleep, but the work is not over. She needs to delay her bedtime. The dashboard shows if she delays the bedtime by 3 hours, she would be very sleepy during the important meeting scheduled 7:30 p.m. tomorrow. So she takes another option shown on dashboard to delay the bedtime by only 1 hour and wake up early instead. SleepGuru recalculates the optimal sleep schedule for upcoming days to reflect this change in sleep time. Jung-un is playing table tennis. Her smart band detects her heart rate getting higher. Based on sleep physiology theories, SleepGuru takes account of extra adenosine accrued, recommending her to go to bed earlier. From 8 weeks of in-the-wild deployment, our participants felt their sleep quality improved. They were much better in actually following the recommended sleep schedules, less sleepy in the middle of the day. Their sleep was more time-efficient than self-scheduled sleep. Please refer to our paper for more details. Thank you.